Rob here with the silent but violent Ed Gein. Is that a good way to describe you guys?
Yeah.
So why don't you guys introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Graham.
Aaron.
Jesse.
Ed. Great set earlier. Well, I mean, coming up next. But anyway. So you guys have, you know, three vocalists. You know, what's the songwriting process like? Who comes up with the music and whatnot?
The music's pretty, you know, it's a collaboration. We all write in the room. I write most of the lyrics, and we all structure the lyrics in after they're written. So
you guys, you're named after an actor? A killer. Right. Why'd you guys pick Ed Gein? Why don't you pick, like, I don't know, David Dinkins or something?
We're pretty big horror movie fans, and Ed Gein was probably, you know, he influenced a lot of the really great ones. Texas Chainsaw Massacre is probably one of the best movies I've seen. And so it came from that, you know, huge horror movie fans. Don't really condone what he did, but, and I mean, I suppose it could also kind of reflect the band. It's like, the band is kind of like the outlet for our weirdness. I don't know. Yeah, aggression. So
weirdness is a good technical term for it.
Weirdness, that's a highly technical term.
So if you guys were to kill someone, how would you guys go about doing it? I'm not condoning it. I'm just saying if.
It's an interesting question. Like, a giant cheese shredder would be interesting. Yeah, she's like cheese grater. Really, like, full human sized.
I'm just like,
yeah.
I'm gonna have to go with a sledgehammer into wood chipper.
Blowtorch, I guess.
Yeah. Why bother? Just kill him already, right? Alright, so recently you guys got robbed. Now, that's a little messed up. Why rob Ed Gein? Why not rob, like, Britney Spears? You know, she has money, right?
That's a damn good question.
But would be a lot smarter, I guess.
Yeah.
She's got bodyguards. Yeah.
She's got nice eyeshadow. Wait. No. But seriously, so how have you guys been doing since the whole robbery? Have you guys been doing all right?
Not really.
No, it's been really crappy lately. It's horrible. Our van and then shows falling through and our van. Oh, I already mentioned the van.
I mean, we've been slowly working our way back up, you know, but it's, you know, it takes time. And we got our van back. We got a lot of our equipment back, but we're still missing a good deal of it.
Did you get it back?
Actually, all right. The police, I guess, had a case going on this guy for a while. And so they had a cop monitoring eBay. And they found some stolen construction equipment on there, arranged to go buy it from him. Undercover cops went. He sold it to him. They raided his house. Found a bunch of our stuff in his garage. That's the short story.
So, can people help out? Any of your fans help out for Ed Gein?
Well, we did lose $10,000, so we'd appreciate any help possible.
And they actually have helped out a lot. Like,
yeah,
they've given us
quite a bit.
Countless donation dollars and, like, canned items when we're on tour. Stuck, stranded.
Appreciate that.
Stay.
Yeah. Other bands have been great too. Breathe Resist in the Minor Times. We were on tour with them when it happened. And they were amazing, you know, letting us use their equipment. They got us home.
Yeah, giving
so,
us clothes.
Yeah, yeah,
we
giving
lost
us clothes.
All our clothes, and they gave us these shirts me and him are wearing. Yeah,
wow. But
cheap luck for them, right?
Absolutely. Yeah. That's another band, actually, if you like us, you should listen to, yeah, definitely. But how to help out. We're actually going to have a benefit package. It's a T-shirt, CD, sticker, buttons. We're waiting on the sticker still, but people can order that off our website. Probably be $20 to $25 or whatever for the whole thing. So,
seeing as though you guys have this big debt, and since Metal Injection is loaded right now, we would like to make a contribution. That's right.
Hold on.
What do you guys say to my friend George Washington, huh? Huh? That's right. Now they only lost $9,999. That's like a whole McDonald's
dollar menu.
Dinner? Look at Disney World, dude.
Oh, yeah. That's over down there.
When the cameras turn off, can I get my dollar back? Is that all right? All right, cool. So finally, just any closing words for the people at home?
No.
Why don't you guys introduce yourselves right now? Because we're going to go to some live footage of you guys. You guys are going to, like, run back right now, and you're all set up.
We're going to go play. This is us sucking.
On Metal Injection.